Now in this part then, we've just got to expand 8 plus root 5 multiplied by 2 minus root 5. So what does this equal? Well, 8 times 2 is 16. And then we have 8 times minus root 5 is minus 8 root 5. And then root 5 times 2 is plus 2 root 5. And then plus root 5 times minus root 5 is minus the square root of 25, which is 5. Just group these up. We have 16 take 5, which is going to be 11. And then minus 8 root 5 plus 2 root 5 is going to be minus 6 root 5. And there you have it. Very straightforward, and hopefully shouldn't have given you any problems.